bleed a millionaire. My family. Pretty scary, huh? My idea of happiness is killing dads. 40 years ago, my father, Phil Robinson, invented a revolutionary kind of duck call that changed the duck hunting industry and our way of life forever.
Looky here. Good time to come our way.
As CEO, I've turned my dad's one-man operation into a booming family enterprise.
Willie, he took the whole thing way further than I ever would. Send him a check every month.
Oh, yeah. My brother Jay designs the duck calls.
Come on!
He manages the assembly team.
Brian's gonna get killed floating around with this mess.
Uncle Si heads up operations.
Come and get it.
And my mom, Miss Kay, is always cooking up new ways to expand the brain.
Welcome, student.
I got to say, though, money didn't change something.
I don't like being from the grocery store. It makes me nervous.
Happy. We still managed to stay true to ourselves.
Hey, man.
My wife, Corey, she helps me run the entire business. Hey, is anybody back there? Hello?
Yeah, what's up?
Where's everybody at?
Well, I'm all one here.
You don't even know where everybody's at?
That's a running man from Reagan.
Hi, how are you?
I'm not paper now. Okay, look, John, can you come back to my office, please?
No, let me get you. I'm
worried.
Hello.
Well, you're going to have to take a big risk being here long. And James is loading the dump down with Uncle Lucha's cat, big fine blues, everybody happy, happy, happy. So where are you gonna do it?
I'm trying to keep this multi-million dollar operation together. I don't think they're paying as much for those beaver pelts anymore.
Well, I often got educated. He wears suits. I've never bought a suit in my life. He's a suit man now.
The life of a CEO, Jace, that's what your brother's into.
When you hear CEO, you think chief executive officer. But when I look at Willie, I think you saw him walking down the road. He would be looking for a can to put a dollar in or a sign saying the end is near.
Well, he's too busy all the time. I live by code. If you're too busy to duck hunt or catch fish, if you're too busy,
you don't have code. He's messing up the operations of the office.
Jason, he's right about the express fleet. I like to hunt too. I would like to hunt every day of the year. But we have to run a business. If we don't, we'll have to get a real job, and none of us will get to hunt.
See, Will, you're trying to reprioritize your brother there when he's thinking, I need to kill something. I need to catch something. And you're saying you need to make money. I will have to admit, Willie, to his credit, as far as the business side, he took the whole thing way further than I ever would. Well, I would say you did well, boy. Send me a check every month. I don't know, man. I'm beat. Just tearing out beat, man. I'm going to tell you that.
But you better not be too tired. You better go out there tonight and get some frogs. Yeah, for the cooking video tomorrow. I've had so many people ask me to make a cooking DVD at my church. Everywhere I go, people want to know how I cook my food. We have to make a cooking DVD tomorrow.
We have to do it tomorrow.
We've already sold the DVD.
You've already sold some of these cooking videos that you're trying to get us to actually do?
Yes. I already have a picture of the DVD cover and nothing to go inside the case.
Why do you need me for the cooking DVD?
You're on the cover.
Take me off the cover.
That's already in the catalog. There's nothing we can do about it.
And we're going to go get frogs tonight. Oh, no, we're staying at the frog tomorrow all night long. Way worse. Will you be on the frog cup?
Yeah, I'm in.
He's out.
Hey, can I get the boat?
Well, that's worth seeing. I'll have to get that.
Hey, let's get back on the call.
Yeah. Sorry about that.
Who's acting like his life was in jeopardy?
What a woman. Too many days in separation. Snakes fall out of trees as you go running. Come on, cool man. I'll show you how to do this.
I've got these grandkids now, pretty good customer. My task is to teach them to live off the land.
It's a good thing. Clean and honorable. Don't kill him.
What was that?
That's the sound of the war for our losing his head, bro, man. Listen, my eyes didn't do what I did this morning. That's just one of my pet. I would consider that a delicacy of the highest office, bro, man. The other girls wouldn't like it. Don't marry some other girl. You know what I'm saying?
All these grandsons of mine, all these Willie's boys, Jason boys, I give them a little river rat counseling, free of charge.
Find me a meek, gentle, kind, spirited country girl. If she knows how to cook, she carries her Bible good by, and she loves people for us. I'm not an actual one. See what I'm saying? She's the first prerequisite for marrying a woman, in my opinion, can. She could be there for 50 years. You want to know whether she's cooking or not? What kind of thing is that? Why don't we just live off love? Not really. Just go off dead. She doesn't have to be a pretty girl. Just because she looks a little homely, that's all right. It's hard to get a pretty one. To cook and care about anymore. That's another part of it.
I Thank you. I'm struggling to find anything really that's Thank you. point. Don't pay attention. I've been thinking, guys. I've been thinking. Here's the word. Synergy. Do you know what that means?
Yeah.
did it.
Let's do it. Got another one to plan and come together. I thought of factor that.
John Mayer, with all these your hammering skills. Well, how's it going?
Good.
Yeah. Thank you. I I think they're going to be a lot worse things going on in this world than picking up that big messages. us. Normally happy, and then they believe you see that here, there's an hour of work.
Monitor. I I mean, it's not that bad. However, we need to refurbish another 5-year house. It's killing things. So, dump lines are a big thing to make, especially one I've spent 20 years shooting down that.
Looks like we got us a snake demon here that's all dammed up here. Wait till you have a lot of ducks out there. I mean, it can be fixed.
I know you're sentimental toward it, but I'm just, the best thing to do is just to let it go and let's start over.
Phil has like 35 lines down there, but he gets really sentimental. He gets hung up on one because back in 87, we shot that whatever out of it. I'm like, Dad, you gotta let these things go.
Really, more like Jace, since they weren't in on the building, they can just come in and say, yeah, let's get rid of it. You know, comes easy if you weren't down in a building, dog, one thing.
Phil, there's only one way to deal with this fly.
Hey, Randy, you got it all lined up?
Okay, ready to go.
Ready to go, no mistakes.
No mistakes.
Let's do this.
Willie has always been a destructive young man. I compare him to a young man. What he can't tear up, he craps up.
Well, that's something else.
Thank you.
that chair is the most disgusting thing. I mean, it stinks. It's got dead feathers on it. There's no telling how much food. It was beard hair. Insects. That chair is a health hazard. So it's got that. It is always like, don't touch my stuff, don't touch my stuff. He's gonna be mad.
I didn't ask them to help me because I think they're smart. I basically need live bites with a heartbeat. Intelligence is optional.
You got me back in the one spot.
Thank you. Hershey Kisses office.
There you go.
You think this is fun?
It's just sick.
I cannot believe you would do it.
Yeah.